trainer. This is a natural frequency oscillator. This is a modulating signal. This is a sampling frequency selection circuit. And this is a multiplexer. This is 5-stage counter. And this is a frequency sampling frequency selector from which we can select 10 kilohertz to 320 kilohertz frequency. Okay. Now this is a sampling circuit. From here we can put signal input, and from there we can connect it to a sample amplifier, and then we can change it to sample and hold amplifier. The main part comes in second order low pass filter, and which plays a major role. And this is an input signal, this is a system, and this is the output. This is a second order low pass filter, and this one is a fourth order low pass filter. Start.
This is the modulating frequency generator. From here we take the output and give input to sample circuit. First we connect the sample, only sample amplifier, not sample and hold amplifier, this output to input of low pass filter, second order low pass filter. The output of second order low pass filter is connected to again input of fourth order low pass filter, and then here the final output is observed. We connect a oscilloscope at the input of to see the modulating signal, and then at the sample output to see the sampled output. Then again when oscilloscope probe to second order low pass filter output, and then to the final output. Here as you can see, with the help of sampling frequency selector, 10 kHz sampling frequency is selected. As you can see here, this is the modulating signal, this is the sampled output. This is the second order low pass filter output, and this is the fourth order low pass filter output. Now with the help of sampling frequency selector, we select 20 kHz. Then we can see that number of samples per cycle has been increased. Here we can see that in the output of second order low pass filter, we observe some ripples. And we can see that the output of low pass filter, fourth order low pass filter, is very much smoother than the output of second order low pass filter. Now the sampling frequency is selected to be 320 Hz. There we can see that we take 32 samples per cycle. Now we can clearly see that the output of second order low pass filter has some ripples. And the output of fourth order low pass filter is very much smooth. Now we have selected a sample and hold circuit instead of simple sample circuit. As you can see that here the wave is sampled and then hold. Here you can see that the output of both second order and fourth order low pass filters are much more smoother than that of simple sample output circuit at 10 kHz. Here we have selected 40 kHz on sampling frequency selector. We can see that the output is very much smoother and almost reconstructed. Reconstruction is complete at only 40 kHz. This kind of output was observed at 320 kHz sampling frequency when simple sample circuit was used. Instead of that, we use sample and hold. So we got this output at only 40 kHz.